गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ऑल योर लव दिस पास्ट वीक. आई एम स्टार्टिंग टुडेज व्लॉग इन ब्रुकलिन, न्यूयॉर्क. इट टुक मी सम ट्रैफिक हियर, बट इट वाज नाइस. द रोड वर्क इज बीइंग डन बिकॉज ड्यूरिंग द लॉकडाउन ऑल द रोड रिपेयर्स वर ऑन होल्ड, सो इट्स गुड टू सी द रोड रिपेयर्स हैपनिंग. एंड आई एम हियर एट ब्रुकलिन वेटिंग फॉर एनी गेसेस. यस, आशीष इज जॉइनिंग मी. We are doing a fun road trip today, not very far, just something within New Jersey or New York. But we wanted to do a road trip in the car and not on the bike today. So we are in our comfortable clothes, no biking clothes. So just waiting for Ashish, and hope you enjoy today's vlog. I will show you where we are during the drive, and you will also see Ashish later. Hey guys, we are at Ashish's place. Hi Ashish.
Congrats on the GoPro Hero 8.
Yes, so we are shooting on GoPro Hero 8 and also these new shades what Karishma gifted me.
Oh, they look good.
You know, I lost the shades in the water. So this is the replacement.
You know, I don't know what is it with Oakley's, because even I had really good ones. They were like specifically meant for biking and all. And then one day I just like lost it sometime.
Oh God, that makes two of us. We've got a thunderstorm on.
Yeah.
Ashish.
Beach drive becomes rainy drive.
Our drive to the beach has got washed out. But anyways, let's see. It's going to be rain. And it's so pretty here. There's some lake over here. I don't know what this is. But this is the river, I think.
Yeah.
But yeah. Okay, we've reached Asbury Park Beach. We've just come to Dunkin' Donuts here for some coffee. So it's been raining so much. I mean, we've just been in the rain only the whole journey. But Ashish has been driving. It was a lovely drive, but just too much of rain today. So just see, it's starting to flood and it doesn't look good. So for a beach day it's not good, but lovely rain drive. You know, it reminded me of driving to Lunavala or Kandala in the rains, you know. But thankfully got a big umbrella, so no issues. We are going to have some breakfast and coffee at Dunkin's, and then we'll just drive around, check out Asbury Park. That's where we are. So anyways, how was the drive?
Yeah, it was good.
Good?
Good. I mean, it's really nice that we got the Mercedes.
Yeah.
It was pretty easy driving in the rain in the Mercedes.
So Ashish has to guard his mic because the mic is not waterproof.
Yeah. And here we are in the rains. Let's run to Dunkin'.
Yeah, let's go in. Nothing like Dunkin's donut coffee in the rains.
Yeah.
So Ashish and I have ordered something sweet. What did you get, Ashish?
I got everything bagel, all-time favorite, and hash brown.
Yeah. I've got a croissant with bacon and cheese, I think. Yeah. So let's see how that is. So we are in the back seat of the car, safe distance, and eating our breakfast. Ashish is eating some bagel.
Yes.
I've got a nice sandwich, croissant sandwich. So we are planning to stay here for at least 1 to 2 hours, wait till the rain stops and then go to the beach. Let's hope we can fly the drone today.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to it.
Yeah, so we've got the drone which Ashish will fly, and for now just chilling in the car, eating this with some coffee. So that's the way it's going to be today. Rainy, rainy day. We are on the sand, just walking to the beach here. You know, the good part of a rainy day is nobody's on the beach. So the whole beach is to ourselves. What do you say, Ashish?
It's lovely. It's nice, clean and lovely.
It's really nice here. And we just come here for like 10 minutes. Then we're going to go back to the car. But yeah, it's empty. Yeah. This is the day where you can enjoy the sand and water, and it was raining like 10 minutes back. It's just stopped raining.
Now it's so pretty.
Ashish, you need to dive in here.
I wish.
I need a viral video of Ashish swimming.
Or drowning. That'll be more viral, I think.
Okay, so we are in the sand now. The shoes are going to get full of sand. But Ashish may do a drone shot, so let's see. So we've got white sand over here. The water is very calm and there are a few kids also swimming over there. And no sun, which is great, you know. So very, very calming effect on the beach today. That's what I like. You know, if it was a sunny day, this whole place would have people sunbathing over here. But because of the rain, it's empty. Anyways, back to the car now. We'll probably check out another beach, I think. So we've come to the second beach. We've just parked over there. Ashish is getting his camera and everything ready. I just wanted to show you guys, you have to pay for your parking at the parking meter here. And I paid $2 for 1 hour. So you pay for the parking here and then you put your ticket in the car. Otherwise you can get a ticket if you don't do that. So you put the ticket on the dashboard of your car and just leave the car as is. Now we are heading there to the beach. So this beach has like a day pass which you have to pay, and I believe all the day passes are sold out. But we'll try and just hang around outside the periphery and not go on the sand. I don't think we can go on the sand without a beach pass. Last beach was closed, so we came back here to this lovely lake. And it's got geese and water, and we're doing some drone shots here. Ashish is already there on the bridge. A nice, nice place to hang out over here. So today's become a total exploring vlog of Asbury Park. It's a beautiful city, lovely big houses, beautiful location, restaurants, wonderful place. Lovely greenery everywhere. The water goes all across that side. There's a nice fountain here. So Ashish is just setting up his drone. The beach is right over there, but as I mentioned, the beach, the day pass was sold out, so we could not go on the sand. So we thought, let's come here and do some vlogging. Drone shot about to happen. So you'll see that on Ashish's channel. We are planning to send the drone right out into the ocean, right up to Mumbai. Ashish,
yeah?
You're sending it right to Mumbai?
Yeah, at my home.
The drone is going to fly to his house in Mumbai. There's it off. I'm the drone spotter for the day. All these houses are beach houses here, which you can rent or Airbnb. There's some hotels also at the back. So anyone who wants to come for like a beach weekend, there's a lot of options here. You don't have to only come for one day. You can come and spend 2 or 3 days at the beach here in Jersey and then go back to your house. So I don't know the prices, etc., but I definitely want to come once with the family and see what it's like, because a day trip gets a bit tiring. If we can stay here for 2 nights maybe and enjoy the beach for 2-3 days, it'll just be fantastic. Back on the beach. Today's become another beach day. And trying for some more drone shots. Done 3 beaches today. We've walked quite a lot, exploring new places in Asbury Park. Getting tired a little now.
Yeah.
So Ashish has one more drone shot and then we're leaving, right Ashish?
Yeah, pretty much.
So he's looking for the perfect drone shot, so don't miss it on his video. And I had fun today. I also had fun because Ashish was driving, so I could enjoy in the car. Yeah, so vlogging with the Hero 8, Ashish is asking how was it. I think it's good. Let's see the footage when I get back. But so far so good. It was raining a lot, so I'm happy I got the GoPro.
Yeah.
M50 is not waterproof, I think.
It is water resistant, yeah. Waterproof,
yeah. Yeah. So I didn't want to bring my Canon out, and on the beach it's good to be discreet with a small camera. If you carry a big camera, people start getting offended. So yeah. I usually don't take shots in the bathroom, but I wanted to show you guys the beach, the bathroom, how clean it is. So obviously this is the men's bathroom. It is so clean, so well maintained, and all the guidelines are here. Yeah, so there are these beach bathrooms everywhere, every like half mile probably, and they're so clean, so it's awesome. Also, there are a lot of these gazebos at the beach, so you can just come and sit here. Nice, very nice shaded place. And these are the houses I was telling you about along the beach. So many pretty beach houses. So yeah, so far the day's been good. The sun is out again, so that's the good part. A lot of people are coming out now because the sun is out, so they are running from the car with all their beach umbrellas and bags. The morning the same beach was empty, but now it's just full of people. So we are nearly ready to get back home and get back in the car. I'll close the vlog in the car. We'll drop Ashish back to Brooklyn and then I'll head on back home. But I'll probably see you in the car soon. So hope you enjoyed all the beach videos today. We did actually 3 beaches and 1 small lake. And I went live also a couple of hours back on the lake. So if you saw that live video, please give it a like. That was a nice live video with Ashish. And yeah, please catch Ashish and my channels for the vlog. You're going to see amazing drone shots on Ashish's channel. And also, I'm going to be doing the behind the scenes in my video. So take a look at both of those. Yeah, and I guess you're watching this anyways, so that's great. So hope you liked Asbury Park, the beach, the boardwalk, the sand, the lakes. And yeah, it was a fun day. We've been here about 3-4 hours. I think it's that time to get back home now. Okay, we had a wonderful drive here. We've reached Ashish's house. Ashish, great driving.
Thank you.
Thank you for driving, and we had a great day today. It was all the beaches, and we explored a new city.
Yeah.
So it was fun. We need to do it soon.
Yeah, again. Sure. Again, with some new exploration, yeah, and adventure.
Yeah. Okay, guys, signing out. Please like, share, subscribe.
All right.
Thanks for joining. Bye.